The entire man-made enterprise is based on falsehood, deception and deceit. And it is staggering how many sensible and discerning grown-ups are swayed by this. And I'm very happy to accept that there might be some man-made serpent, but I'm appalled by how regularly this is brought up.